Alan and Doug were a little reluctant to talk at first. As is common with victims, they blamed themselves. But a little finesse paid off. Alan and Doug were just like most young men. They needed to feel like they belong, like they're part of something.
It was my friend first.
Alan, Doug, I need you two to do me a favor.